And now it's time for your favorite reunion show. Here is Your Life. And here's your favorite show, favorite host, Guy Smiley.
Hello, this is Guy Smiley, and I'm hidden in this trash can because I'm about to give someone the surprise of their life. That's right, 2102 Shady Lane, here is your life!
Yeah. Well, surely you don't mean me.
Yes, we do, 2102 Shady Lane. And you wouldn't be standing here today if it weren't for our first guest. Listen to this voice.
I remember 2102 Shady Lane when she was just an idea in my mind. And then I drew a picture of what I wanted her to look like.
No.
Yes.
It could be.
It could, and it is. The man who decided what you were going to look like, architect Frank Lloyd Left. Come on in. Yes. Wonderful.
Hello, 2102 Shady Lane.
Hello, Mr. Left.
Tell us, Mr. Left, whatever gave you the idea for making a house look like that?
Beat me. I just started doodling, and there she was. Ooh. Two bedrooms, one bath, living room, dining room, kitchen, and oh, the cutest back porch you've ever seen.
Aha! Uh-huh. Well, thank you very much, Mr. Left. Thank you very much. We'll see you at the party afterwards. Well, 2102 Shady Lane, once the architect's drawings were finished, you were ready to start being built. Can you recognize these voices?
I saw 2102 Shady Lane grow up brick by brick.
Me too.
I don't believe it.
Well, believe it, because here they are, the people who built you, Mr. Bricklayer and Ms. Carpenter. Come on in. Wonderful, wonderful.
Hi, Guy.
Hi.
I found a picture of 2102 Shady Lane when she was just being built.
Oh, look at that.
I want to tell you, I lay down every last brick on her.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw him do it. And I lay all the wood. I put in all the wood, the floors, the windows, the doors, and 2102 is still standing.
Yes, she is.
But right now, I wish I could sit down.
Oh, well, thank you all very much. Thank you. We'll see you at the party afterwards. All right. And so they finished you, 2102 Shady Lane. And then the day came when you were ready to be lived in. And a family moved in. They had a little boy and a little girl.
We made our first mud pies in your yard.
And we broke many of your windows with our baseball.
Oh, dear. It can't be.
It is. Please welcome little Tommy and Sally Wilson, now grown up and with children of their own. Come on in.
Hello.
Hi, 2102 Shady Lane.
Hello, Tommy. Hello, Sally.
Oh, sorry about those broken windows, dear.
Yes, and our muddy messes, too.
Don't even mention it. It was a joy being your home.
Aww. Well, thank you all very much. We'll see you at the party afterwards.
Thank you, Guy.
All right. Yes, 2102 Shady Lane. The Wilsons lived under your roof for many years. But perfect happiness was not to be.
So true.
The kids grew up and the family moved away.
Yes, God.
And they were not the only ones who did. There used to be a house standing next door to you. She was like a sister to you until she was moved to make way for the new interstate highway. But here she is. We brought her back. Formerly 2104 Shady Lane, now number 1 Main Street on the other side of town.
Oh, this is unbelievable, girl. Simply unbelievable.
Well, it's going to get even more unbelievable, 2102 Shady Lane, because here are Tommy and Betty Lou and Carmen and Paco. who used to ride their bikes through your flower bed. Yes, and to remember this wonderful homecoming, we're giving you free of charge a new paint job, and this book of memories, and a lovely charm bracelet, and there'll be a party at the Audubon Memorial Ballroom. Yes, yes. So join us again soon for another episode of Here Is Your Life.